Hello everyone, this class we are going to learn teachers' pedagogical knowledge and the teaching profession. Rational and policy context. The imperative in recent years about improving student outcomes is also about improving the quality of the teaching workforce. In recent years, however, recruiting and retaining quality teachers have become a challenge among some OECD countries. In addition to the aging of the teaching workforce, some countries experience high rates of attrition among new teachers and shortage of quality teachers in high demand subject areas and disadvantaged schools. There is also concern about attracting high achieving and motivated candidates into teacher education programs and the lowering of qualification requirement in the certification and licensing of new teachers. Issues such as these have an impact on the quality of the resulting teaching workforce that is tasked with improving students' outcomes. For example, the aging of the teacher workforce entails the loss of experiencing teachers through and retirement. High attraction rates among new teachers is costly to the system and may promote education authorities to fill teacher shortages by lowering qualification requirements for the certification of new teachers or by assigning teachers to teach subject or grades for which they were not trained. In such cases, the quality of the teaching workforce is negatively affected. As research has shown, teacher quality is an important factor in determining gains in students' achievement even after accounting for prior student learning and family background characteristics. Predictors of teacher quality have typically included factors such as class size, certification, type of qualification, degrees earned, or years of experiences. Another less studied indicator of the teacher quality is the pedagogical knowledge of teachers. Pedagogical knowledge refers to the specialized knowledge of teachers for creating effective teaching and learning environments for all students. This project focuses on the pedagogical knowledge base of teachers and knowledge diamond in the dynamics in the teaching profession in order to examine their implication for the instructional process and to derive evidence-based suggestion for educational policy. Objectives. As part of the innovative teaching for effective learning program of work within the Center for Education Research and Innovation at the OECD, this study aims to answer the following questions. Does the knowledge base of the teaching profession sufficiently incorporate the latest scientific research on learning? Does the knowledge base of the teaching profession meet the expectation for teaching and learning 21st century skills? In recent years, the interdisciplinary field of science of learning, which includes the neurosciences, has made huge progress in understanding how the human brain process encodes and retrieves information. The potential of the learning science to inform the pedagogical knowledge of teachers and hence to improve pedagogical practices is significant. Our study asks, do teachers sufficiently incorporate this new knowledge in their practice? The policy imperative for the teaching and learning of 21st century skills such as problem solving, collaborating, communication and creativity might entail a reskill of the current teacher workforce and upgrading of the knowledge base of the teaching profession. A study asks, do teachers have the relevant knowledge for teaching 21st century skills? To address these questions, we are developing a survey to profile the knowledge base of teachers and the knowledge dynamics in the teaching profession. This document has been prepared to serve as a background report for the project and aims to summarize the research literature related to the key question addressed by the study. Teachers as learning specialists. We view teaching as a knowledge-rich profession, with the teachers as learning specialists. As professional in their field, their teachers can be expected to process and evaluate new knowledge relevant for their core professional practice and to regularly update their knowledge base to improve their practice and to meet new teaching demands. By investigating the knowledge underlying effective teaching and learning, we are studying how to improve teacher quality. Teacher quality itself is an important factor in determining gains in student achievement. In fact, the main motive for investigating teacher knowledge is to improve student outcomes. On the other hand, to improve teacher quality, it's crucial to understand what teacher professionalism involves. Thus, this study focuses on teacher knowledge as a key factor in teaching professionalism. In other words, the two main themes underlining the study of teacher knowledge are improving student outcomes and teacher professionalism. How to recognize an expert teacher? What does the teacher professionalism involve? Literature highlights many features that characterize expert teachers, which include extensive pedagogical content knowledge, better problem-solving strategies, better adaptation for diverse learners, better decision-making, better perceptions of classroom events, greater sensitivity to context, and greater respect for students. Several studies stress the importance of the knowledge teacher hold, highlighting that in addition to assimilating academic knowledge, students' teacher has also needed to incorporate knowledge derived from experimental to learn in teacher preparation or related to differences in student achievement. Teachers from countries that are top performers in PISA and TIMS tend to have more opportunities to learn content, pedagogical content, and general pedagogy. While teacher language knowledge is certainly a component of teacher professionalism, professional competence involves more than just knowledge. Skill, attitudes, and motivational variables also contribute to the mastery of teaching and learning. So, Bimek and Delaney 2012 proposed a model that identified cognitive abilities and affective motivational characteristics as the two main components of teachers' professional competence. Look at the picture. Cognitive abilities, professional knowledge, general pedagogical knowledge, content knowledge, pedagogical content knowledge, motive, self-regulation, professional beliefs, and teaching, learning, and subject content. Affective motivational characters. Figure 1. Professional competence of teachers. The key conceptual questions that arises is whether a cross-culturally valued instrument for teacher knowledge can be developed. Since the way brain process information should be independent of the cultural context, by adopting a cognitive psychological approach to teaching and learning, we can assume that there is a fundamental pedagogical knowledge base for creating effective teaching learning situation that is independent of culture. This hypothesis has in fact been tested in studies which show the standardized instrument designed to investigate gender pedagogical knowledge is valid cross-culturally. How does teacher knowledge work in the classroom? Investigating the knowledge of teachers as learning specialists involves understanding how this knowledge functions in the teaching learning process. More specifically, how teachers apply their knowledge in making decisions, for example, about lesson design or making on-the-spot judgments in the classroom. A set of research studies conceptualizes the teaching profession as a clinical practical profession and compares to it as a medical profession. Some argue that decision making is actually a base teaching skill. Decisions are made regularly by teachers while processing cognitively complex information about the student. in order to decide alternatives for increasing their understanding. A review of different models describing teacher decision-making shows the factors influencing the teacher's decision include anecdotal conditions such as students, the nature of the instrumental task, the classroom, and the social environment, which combines with the teacher's characteristics and cognitive process to impact the pedagogical decision made. Decision making is a cycle process as pedagogical decision in turn impact to antecedental conditions. Empirical research investigating how teacher knowledge is used in decision making seems to be suggesting that in order to make informed pedagogical decision, teacher must be able to analyze and evaluate specific learning episodes in combination with contextual and situational factors, and to be able to connect all this information to their specialized knowledge of teaching learning process in order to guide subsequent teaching actions. Thus, making good pedagogical decision hinges on the quality of pedagogical knowledge held by the teacher.